When I say direction, that means that you go. That you go towards the goal to score. That's we play, we see a gap, and then the game, that's the moment we use to go. Okay? Go. Go can be, he gets the ball from the coach here. So say in the game you go, back, and instead of watching how Roberto Firmino heads the ball in, no, you're straight away here back, if the ball comes back, or there's a counter-pressing situation, so you finish. That's the idea of the finishing. So there's always a...
You start the session with Rondo, with a principle. Two players here, three teams. Two players here, two blues. The blues are in the middle, try to regain the ball. You will try to regain the ball. When you regain the ball, stop, and the team who lost the ball comes in.
So number one is my, I'm going to have three number nines because I don't want my one number nine being absolutely you know what. So what I'll do is I'll start with a number nine.
First part of it, just a technical practice, right? The keepers and the goals, obviously. As it looks on there, that's how we set up. Right, what I'm looking for, a normal game. But what I'm looking for is to always have is a fixed number four between the both centre backs. So what it'll mean basically is when you're in possession, you play around the midfield four. And if these four get stretched, you can play through into your two inside wide players.
These lines are here because I don't like creating lines between the wide players. Why? Because the fullback passes to the wide player like this, it's back to goal, he can't progress the play, he's not always someone in his bum. He cannot play forward. When you're doing this, the angles you create, you're always receiving the ball like this. Normally they squeeze a little bit, yeah? In that moment, he needs to know. I send the ball, that ball, I want runs on behalf from the wide players. Okay? So run it through, please. Wait, 7v7 plus one floater. When we attack, I want two center backs and these players wide and high. Ready. So when we send the ball in this side, this guy has to arrive. We clear? I will help you guys, so I hope you enjoy it, yeah? Let's go.